Dawnmaster for Said. Dawnmaster for Said. Dawnmaster for Said. Dawnmaster Seed. Dawnmaster Stockhold.
Promised to protect me while claiming that the parasite could empower me. The parasite has taken root, it would seem. Every word, every promise, it is Geth deception. A wise choice. These parasites are a threat to be destroyed, not an opportunity to be exploited.
don't get my beauty sleep soon, I may just get a tad malcontent.
Like a magic mouth spell.
That
voice probably belongs
to someone.
We have to
fire the lance.
I had a wild dream last night. This beautiful entity came to me, promised to protect me, told me the parasite in our heads could give us power.
Sounds like it. What did you make of it?
Damn right. Things like a splinter. We just need to find a way to squeeze it out.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
Blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
So they kept the blood of Lathander here. Easy pickings.
That's a Githyanki blade if ever I saw one. Curiosity must be satisfied. Sorry, but I'm spoken for.
Sentries to arms! Istik, state your purpose quickly. Stand down, Gish. Is it not Vlakith's command to welcome her, Faithful?
I expected no visitors, Faithful or otherwise. Why have you come?
We seek the Zathisk. Show me the way.
You are infected. A Gaek Thrall is something to eradicate, not reason with.
The Faithful may be purified. This is Vlakith's protocol.
Fine. Let the Gustil carry out your fate. Report to the infirmary at once. And step carefully. Kreshyalak watches you.
Any word on the search for the artifact, Rustil? Loose words are food for Gaek spies. Forgive me. We have not been visited by an Inquisitor in an age. It is an honor. I would be more concerned than excited.
I heard they're making us join the patrol soon. The search must be going badly.
Hush, Quaniwell!
action, not reaction. Gotta respect these Gith. They don't fool around.
What if they don't find the weapon? Do we even know it? Forgive me, Justil. I wasn't complaining. I'm honored to help search.
Quanuel, look at her. She's clearly not with the Inquisition. Nothing, Justil.
We were only talking about what you already know. About the weapon. The one the Kifrak can't find.
Quanuel? Keep your mouth shut. You're going to get us in deep, Skva.
Most of them are out searching for the weapon. But Chakriwa Wargaz is here. He's down the corridor in the Eastern Wing, on the other side of the captain's quarters. It's like being watched over by Queen Vlakith herself.
Attended the Blackstaff's lectures on Githyanki Tirsu. I understood their script. Who knows what secrets their texts would surrender?
Why not ask one of the friend...
The Savash is running even stricter drills than usual for the Yankee. Glad I passed that mark already.
Another outsider. Make yourself at home. The Chirai certainly has.
Please, Chirai, I can explain. The latest batch of cultists knew nothing of the Astral Prism. They were just trying to find Moonrise. They all head there. My Gish have drafted plans to assault the tower. They are ready to fight! Chitrai! We could sift the missing artifact from the tower's ashes if you would give us...
Quiet! Find the Astral Prism, Therizin. My patience falters.
Yes, Chitrai. You heard him! Go!
Do as she says. She remains your Kithrak. For now.
Silence.
Perhaps a tadpole has already addled your brain. Is that it? April! Stop this insufferable whining. Your disobedience brings shame on the rest of you.
You stand before a truly resplendent portrait of Queen Vlakith in all her glory. In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. As you rack your brain, the symbol doesn't look like anything you've seen before.
All right.
Right, what now?
This imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior, undeniably regal in her mien.
Vlakith herself. She is both the sun that blinds us and the void that contains us. Praise be.
In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. You recall stories of a prince riding a comet just like this one. With sudden clarity, you realize it's the symbol of Orpheus, a forgotten hero from the tales of your youth.
The sign of Orpheus? Blasphemy! Would I could quarter the Vandal myself!
The way her stark white skin stretches over her sharp features gives her a distinctly otherworldly aspect.
I hope the Kithrak sends me to help find the artifact next.
Not now, Kachuki! We're busy! Wouldn't you like to know? No. If you're going to be a big baby about it.
A big ugly baby?
Open it up then. It's all yours.
A lot on my mind. In it. Bet I can crack that open. So Githyanki sleep in beds too. How conventional.
Vertical incision from pineal eye to end of notochord. Intestinal coloration consistent with samples 231 to 259. If you require treatment, take a seat, Kin. Or do you have a question? Cursed is the day that even we become Gake incubators. Tell me. How long have you been infected? Fascinating. So you're conscious of your infection, but showing no signs of cerebral impairment. Either your tadpole is special, or you are. We must find out which. Go to the Zathisk. I will ensure you're cured. It will be worth it, I assure you. Most of our kin never get to experience the Zathisk. Blackith smiles on you.
There's a parasite nearby. You should take a closer look.
The device is strange, made of taut flesh and pockmarked metal. It waits for something.
The Zathisk. Vlakith's purity distilled. My duty. My right.
The device is an ingenious synthesis of illithid anatomy and metal alloys. It hums with psionic energy, hinting at paths into unknown minds and unseen planes.
Stand aside! My time has come. Praise Vlakith. Let it be done.
Sit, child. Let the Zathisk end your suffering. You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zathisk will do the rest.
An unseen blade cleaves your mind in two. Impossible pain sears your bones and body in concert with Lae'zel's. The Zathisk's psionic forces batter Lae'zel's thoughts. There is no chance she will survive this unscathed.
Blackith Tavkinazen!
Yes, child! Speak the Tanakit! Meditate on its verses!
You feel Lae'zel's mind rip and rupture. Is this purification? Is this the cure?
Githyanki, I will not be Geich!
My life's work gone. And yet she lives. And so does her parasite.
Her voice cuts with a fanatical edge, an obsession bordering on mania. If there's a chance the parasite lives, she wants it.
Really? Then all this destruction was a symptom of its power? Incredible. I am disappointed that we could not extract it alive. It would have been an exceptional specimen. In any case, the problem is resolved. Leave me. I must salvage what I can.
No! It can't be! It can't! This was my right!
I have allied with another.
Thank you.
looking ahead.
I followed protocol. I kept to my faith. Yet the Zathisk might have killed me. Someone must have tampered with it. An aberrance I can't begin to comprehend. There must be a Sharlak in this creche. A traitor. The sort that is hunted, slaughtered, and erased from our histories. Few would dare dishonor their queen. Fewer still would be so brazen. Now hurry. We must go to the Chirai and inform him of the Zathisk's tampering.
Training to fight Gake. You think they will hesitate?
They won't need to if we keep killing each other for them. It's stupid. Orphe...
Silence! It seems your childish prattling is attracting an audience. You fight again. This time, daggers only. And to the death, as instructed. Who wants to challenge this sniveling Istark? I suppose your inane spewings have distracted enough from my lesson. Go wet the swords. I want them sharp enough to peel a Gake's eyeball just by looking at them. I hope you do not prove this weak should we share a battlefield, Rastil.
You are well on your way to being Gake food. Do better!
What is it? These insufferable interruptions are distracting from my lessons. For his sake, I hope it was a moment of temporary insanity. There are signs that the Gake presence here goes beyond their usual predation. They are converging on something. But that is for the Kithrak to worry about. My job is to forge the blade, not to decide how it is wielded.
From sweet woodland to stinking swamp. Can you do tricks like that, Gale?
Forgive me. Thing in the world. We are not being visited. Or I do it the other way around.
Step carefully, Kin. Our hatchery is protected by lethal safeguards. I would hate to see you fall foul of them. Water? Our young are not born to water. It is a burning acid. Varsh Koku designed this hatchery to be the perfect birthing place for our warriors, impenetrable to our enemies. You may speak to the Varsh if you wish, but stay away from the egg. There will be no second warning.
I must attend to my students. Be on your way.
That was amazing. I've never seen someone talk the Savage down from a rage like that. He's always telling us how we have to be ruthless, that death is the only mercy we deliver. But you showed compassion and kindness. You're just like... Never mind. My sword will be ready. Vlakith Gorg Shkathzai.
Kithrak Therizin needs results soon, or the Inquisitor will have all our necks.
Any word on the search for the artifact, Rusty?
Loose words are food for Geth spies. You should know better.
Forgive me. We have not been visited by an Inquisitor in an age. It is an honor.
I would be more concerned than excited.
I suppose you've never seen a creche under an Inquisition before, Rastil. You are in luck.
The artifact, Rastil.
Loose words are food for Geth spies.
You may proceed to the creche.
Blood? Rust? Squaw? Is there no odious substance not smeared on this delivery? The filth of these people! Unbelievable. Impressive? Not the word I would use, but to each their own.
Got a long road ahead.
What's next?